Hello friends, welcome you all for this today new video, and today we are going to see two extraordinary excellent question on the topic, that is one from arrangement question and second is equation question. Friends, first of all we are going to see an arrangement question. I won't say that arrangement question is a level 3 or an odd level. Why? Because that is a level 5 arrangement question, friends. Really an excellent arrangement, though the question is so simple, right? So 5 or 6 lines, but you can't able to fix any data. You should think a lot to solve that arrangement question. Why? Because nowadays in your bank exams you can see those types of arrangement question. And second question will be an equation question. Don't think that it is a simple equation. No, it will be so different equation, which is posted by one of the subscriber. And if you search the same question in Google or whatever website you used to refer for a bank exam, you can't able to see the shortcut which I am going to teach you now. Really I was a lot of study on that equation and finally bring the shortcut on that. That is the toughest level equation. So friends, if you really want to encourage me for all my videos daily, just kindly share this video on Facebook page, or you have mini WhatsApp group on bank exam, so that you can share the link on YouTube so that you can learn and your friends can also learn. So friends, watch all the two videos. Though this video is not so lengthy, I think more than 15 minutes or 15 to 20 minutes, but I can guarantee that this is one of the best video of arrangement and also in equation. If that type of equation, if they ask in IBBS PO 2016, though everyone will struggle, but you are my subscriber, you are just going to solve that equation just in only 30 or 40 seconds by using an excellent shortcut. So let me move on to all those two different questions. Now let me move on to that interesting arrangement question. Now 7 boxes P, Q, R, S, T, U, V contain 7 different fruits, namely guava, apple, mango. 7 fruits have been given, friends, are arranged one above the other. The box at the bottom of the arrangement is number 1 and the box above is number 2, and so on, right? So friends, in the first statement they have given that there are 7 boxes, that is number 1 to number 7, and they have told that the bottommost box is number 1, and we know that the topmost box will be number 7, right? And there are 7 fruits have been given and 7 letters have been given. Our target is to find which box is in which number and which box contains what fruit, right? Okay friends, let me move on to the first point of the given question, right? V does not contains guava, right? So V does not contain guava. It is not a direct statement. So friends, I hope you are my subscriber, right? If you are my subscriber, if this condition is like that, V does not contain guava, you should not leave the line, right? You should take it as a note that point number 1, that is V guava, right? So V is not guava. Okay, first point. Second, Q is immediately above T, right? Above T, immediately Q should come. No, this is also not possible. So let me take it as above T, Q should come, right? So friends, in your exam you should be faster, right? Okay. The box which contains a mango is immediately below P, right? So below P, mango should come. No possible, friends. Below P, mango should come, right? So okay, 3 conditions. Then only one box is between guava and box U. They have said that there should be a gap of only one box between guava and the box U, right? No, this is also not possible to apply anywhere else, right? So guava and there should be gap of U. That means, friends, listen carefully. They have said that between guava and U there should be gap of 1%, but we doesn't know either guava can be at either U can be at the bottom or U can be at the top, but our target is to between guava and U there should be gap of 1 box, right? Okay, V is immediately above plum box, right? So V is immediately above plum box. Let me take it as a fifth point. V is immediately above plum box. That means above plum box, the V should come, right? Okay, let me next line. We can't able to substitute anything, friends. More than 2 boxes are above the box that contain guava, right? They have said that more than 2 boxes are above the box that contains guava, right? Okay, let me keep it in your mind, right? So let me keep it as mind that this point above guava there should be more than 2 boxes, right? Then definitely we can say that guava should not come here, guava should not come here, right? And guava should not come here. Why? Because if I place guava here, only 2 boxes are above guava. They have said that more than 2 boxes. That means at least 2 boxes means there should be 3, 4 or something. There should not be 2 boxes, right? So I can say that guava should come here, or Goa can come here, or Goa can come here, or Goa can come here, right? Okay, let we keep that point in our mind that above Goa there should be more than two boxes, right? Okay, then only two boxes they have said, okay, only two boxes are between apple and the box that contains orange. Between apple and orange there should be two boxes. Okay, that two we can't able to arrange, right? So better take it as a note, right? So sixth point, between apple and right, so they have said that between one apple and the box orange, right? So orange, there should be gap of two, but still we doesn't know either orange can be at the bottom or orange can be at the top, right? Okay, only two boxes are between the box which contains yellow color fruit, not banana, and the box which contains guava. Friends, look at the line carefully. Only two boxes are between the box which contain yellow color fruit and the box which contains guava, right? So friends, they have said that between guava and yellow color, right? So yellow color fruit, but except they have said that not banana, right? Friends, I think orange, okay, plum will be plums, or plum will be in green color, right? Or red color, okay. Pomegranate, which is red color. Mango, that is yellow color, right? Friends, mango is yellow color. I think they have clearly said that only two boxes are between yellow color and box which is contained guava. And we can say that the yellow color is not banana they have given. So definitely we can say that between guava and mango there should be gap of 2%. Friends, got it? I think no fruit is yellow color other than mango, right? Okay, then let me move on to the next point. The box filled with banana is neither at the top nor at the bottom of the arrangement. So banana should not be top and banana should not be at the bottom, right? So this is the seventh point. Okay, let me target the next line. Only one box is between Q and the box one is filled with apple, right? Only one box between Q and the box that filled with apple. Okay, between Q and apple there should be only one box, right? Oh my god, between Q and apple there should be one box. Q is placed above the apple box. They have said that. Okay friends, okay, Q is placed above the apple box. That means above apple only Q should come. This is, we have confirmed this, and they have said that between Q and apple there should be one box, right? Okay, R is placed immediately above U. R is placed immediately above U. So above U R should come, right? Above U R should come. This is point number 9. Oh my god, we have written every clue, right? We can't able to substitute anything. Neither R nor V contains mango. Neither R nor V contains mango. Oh, we take it as a point number 10. R nor V mango, right? Okay, so friends, I hope we have completed every clue, right? We have not even substituted any data inside it. So friends, I think this is the excellent question. I don't know who framed this question, but I need to first of all congrats him. Why? Because there are so many bank aspirants, right, who are preparing for daily practice. But I hope that this is the one of the superb question which I never saw in any arrangement, right? See here friends, we can't able to substitute anything, right? Though I have taught you many arrangement question, at least we can substitute one data here, but here we can't able to substitute any data. Really an excellent question, right? So friends, if you are a bank aspirants or if you are learning for a competitive exams, kindly practice these types of question. Don't practice a simple arrangement now. Always target on the difficult arrangement, right? So friends, what you should do and what you should not do is most important now, right? Friends, listen carefully. We know that my methodology is that used to draw more than three conditions, right? And you should not apply this ninth clue here. Why? Because between U and R, that is above U, there should be R. If I place above U, R, condition number 1, condition number 2, condition number 3, condition number 4, condition number 5. There are 5 conditions. So in this case, you need to target the line which has between two boxes, there should be gap of 2. Or between any boxes, there should be gap of 3. So that we can get a minimum possibility, right? I can target anything, friends. Right. I can target the orange, right? If I target the orange, so I can apply it, right? Friends, listen carefully. I'm just going to target apple and orange. There is a gap of 2 box. And they have said that above apple, 1 box Q. So friends, let me apply in this condition, friends. Listen carefully. If I apply apple here, then we can't able to place Q. Why? Because between apple and Q, there should be gap of 1 box, right? So I can do one thing. If I fix apple here, Q can come here, right? So condition number 1, fix apple here, friends. and Q can come here. And in condition number 2, I can fix apple here, Q can come. Right, condition number 3, oh my god, condition number 3, apple and Q can come here. Condition number 4, apple, Q can come here. Right, okay, let me see the next line. Right, there is another condition, I think there is another possibility that apple, there apple and another cause. Okay, let me target this clue for us first of all, right? Okay, and they have said that between apple and orange there should be gap of 2, right? So let me apply in this condition. If apple is here, 1, 2, so orange should come here, right? So orange and apple is here, so 1, 2 orange can come here, or 1, 2 orange can come here. Let me move on to this diagram. If apple is here, so orange can't be at the bottom, so 1, 2 orange can come here, right? So this is one possibility, and apple, right? So 1, 2 and orange can come here, right? Okay, orange can come here. Okay friends, okay, let me see what all the next lines, right? I think we have applied this apple and orange, and we have applied that below Q there should be a gap of 1%, that is apple, right? So I can eliminate point number 8 and I can eliminate point number 6. So friends, let me move on to next point, where any line which has apple or, friends, see here, I think Q apple, right? We have eliminated it. And I think, friends, see here, friends, above T we should place Q, right? I can apply this clue here. I think T should come here, or T should come here, similarly T should come here and T should come here, right? So that I can, now I have applied clue number 2. And let me apply, friends, that is Gua and U, right? Friends, listen carefully, there are more words called as Gua, right? Here it is Gua, U, there should be gap of 1%, and they have said that above U the person R should come, that is the R box should come, and they have said that between Gua and Mango there should be gap of 2, and here it is Mango, right? Friends, listen the word carefully. I think by using this clue we can complete this arrangement easily. Why? Because see here, friends, Gua and Mango, there is a gap of 2, right? So listen carefully, this is most important, friends. Gua and Mango, right? Whether you can able to see, yeah, you can able to see, right? Gua and Mango, there should be 2 box, and they have said that below P Mango should come, so definitely I can say that P should come here. And another possible, that friends, listen carefully, between Gua and U there should be gap of 1, right? If Gua is here, U can't come, so I can say that between Gua and U there should be gap of 1, and they have said that above U R should come, right? So above U R should come, that means above U R should come. So I can say one thing, friends, here one gap and U, and here should be R. Friends, I hope you can grab this point, right? Why? Because Gua and Mango, there should be gap of 2, so Gua and Mango, there is a gap of 2, and they have said that below P Mango should come, so below P Mango should come, right? And they have said that Gua and U, there should be gap of 1%, we can't able to place U here, so we can say that between Gua and U there should be 1 box here. And they have another point, above, that is immediately above U, R should come, right? I think we have applied this clue, and we have applied this clue, and we have applied this clue. Most clues applied, friends. Okay, let me try to fix in this each and every condition, right? So let me target this, and we know that the Gua, above Gua there should be more than 2 box, right? So friends, see here, friends, above Gua there should be 3 box here. According to our concept, above Gua there should be 3 box. I think if I place Gua here, then definitely this should be U, right? No, eliminate this option. If I place Gua here, then above 2 U should come, and U above R should come. No, we can't able to place. If I place Gua here, and we can't able to place P, friends. Why? Because below, right, see here, friends, below Gua, that is one place, there should be P. So if I place Gua here, we can't able to place. So I can say that this condition is completely eliminated, right? So let me move on to this condition, friends. Let me try to fix, if we can't able to fix Gua here, if I fix Gua here, between Gua and P there should be gap of 1 box. If I place P here, then Mango should be at the bottom, right? But here it is ruled out of the arrangement, so I can say that this is also eliminated, right? Let me move on to this clue. I think we can't able to place Gua here. T should be Gua, right? Because above Gua there should be more than 2 box, so I can say that Goa can come here, right? So Goa and Goa and you, there should be one box, right? I think you can come here, and immediately above you, R can come here. I think this can be an answer, friends, right? And they have said that Goa and P, there should be gap of one. So Goa and P, there should be gap of one. So P should come here, and this should be mango. Friends, I hope you may now understand this concept. I think this will be an answer, right? I don't know, but try to apply the other data. What are the fruits are remaining, friends? Right, friends, listen here. Above plum, they have told that V should come, right? Above the plums, the V should come. And I think we can't able to place plum. I think P should be plum, friends. If I place P as plum, then we can say that apple should be V, right? And we know that banana should not be top and banana should not be at the bottom, right? I can say that banana should definitely this Q, and the only one fruit is remaining, that is pomegranate, right? So pomegranate should be. So friends, I hope we have completed this arrangement. Oh, still one letter is missing, right? So we don't know what is remaining letter. P, Q, R, S, whether S is there. No, S. Okay, S should be mango. So friends, we have finally conclude this excellent arrangement. So I hope that if you are watching this video, you should practice this question more than two times, friends. More than two times, not less than two times, more than two times. Why? Because my only advice is that if you concentrate on these kinds of toughest level questions, you can crack all the questions that is going to be asked in any bank exams, right? Though you are writing SBI PO or RBI PO, don't worry about that. If you practice these types of questions, you can surely crack the arrangement question, right? So friends, kindly practice once again, or twice or thrice, right? So let me move on to the next question. Now let me move on to that toughest question, right? So look at the question here, friends. 63x minus 94 root x plus 35 equals to 0. So friends, this is not a quadratic equation, right? This is a normal equation, but inside this equation we have found x and also root x, right? So friends, let me first of all try to solve this equation by a normal method, right? I used to solve this equation by a normal method. Then second, we can go for an excellent shortcut, right? So friends, first of all, the normal method of this question is, let me do one thing. 63x then plus 35 is equals to 94x. I am just bringing this minus 94x, that is 94 root x, towards right hand side, right? So after writing this, squaring on both sides, when we square on both sides, so 63x plus 35 square, and when we square this number, that is 94 square into x. Friends, you got it? 94 square, when root x is squared, then only x. So friends, look at here, friends, it is in the form of a plus b whole square is equal to, that is a square x. So friends, it is in the form of a plus b whole square, right? First of all, a square, which is 63x square. Then second, b square, that is 35 square, that is 1225. Then 2ab, so 2 into 35 into 63. I hope by seeing itself you won't solve this equation, right? Okay. And minus 94 square x, so equals to 0. So friends, whether you will solve this equation in exams? No, I can guarantee that no student will solve this equation. Why? Because see here, friends, we need to find what is 63 square, and we need to multiply 2 into 35 into 63, then we need to subtract, here it is 94 square, then we need to add both the squares, then I think there are lots of, and here it is x, right? So I think, friends, seriously saying, if you find all the values, right, if you find all the values, it will be a quadratic equation, right? So after writing this quadratic equation, you need to find the factors, right? And after finding factors, this is so tough to solve this equation. I can teach you the best shortcut you never seen, right? Why? Because though you search the same question in a Google, you can't able to see the shortcut which I am going to teach you now. Just search the question in a Google, friends. Don't forget, after watching this video, kindly type 63x minus 94 root x. You might see the question, but no one teaches this shortcut which I am going to teach you now. All the videos or all the websites you are going to see, you can see only this method, right? So let me move on to the excellent shortcut, friends. Listen carefully. Though the equation is not quadratic, let me convert this equation into a quadratic equation. Oh, friends, listen carefully. Here it is 63 root x whole square. Friends, whether it is correct or wrong, friends, right? See here, 63x. I am writing the 63x, 63 root x whole square. We know that root x, that is x power 1 by 2. 2 and 2 will cancel, remaining only x. Same term, right, which is 63x. I am going to write all the remaining equation, that is minus 94 root x plus 35 equal to 0. Though they have given a normal equation, I convert the equation into quadratic equation now, where x square, root of x square, then root x and constant. So we can say this equation as a quadratic equation. Friends, the same procedure follow as in, right? That is 63 into 35. Similarly, 63 into 35. So our target is to bring minus 94, right? So I can say this as 63, 9 sevens are 63, 35, 7 fives are 35. So I can say one thing, friends, 7 into 7, that is 49, 9 fives are 45. So friends, 45 plus 49, the resultant will be minus 94. So minus 94, right? So I can write this as minus 49 and minus 45. When we multiply both the numbers, the resultant will be this number, right? When we add both the numbers, the resultant will be minus 94. You know that before this root of x square, we have a constant 63. So divide by 63, divide by 63, right? Friends, when we cancel this term, that is, let me cancel this on 7 table, right? If I cancel this on 7 table, 7, and we cancel this on 7 table, 9, and if I cancel this on 5 9 table, right, that is 5 times and 7 times. You know that while writing, friends, listen carefully, this is not the factor. While writing, we need to change the sign, where while changing the sign, 7 divided by 9, and here it is 5 by 7. Friends, after writing this, you should do only one small shortcut, right? This a small note that in all the previous sum which you saw many equation where you can find 63x square minus 94x plus 35 equal to 0. This is the normal equation you have seen. And we used to write this as x1 and x2. Here, we should write it as root of x is equal to, then root of x is equal to. Friends, got it? If it is only x, we can say that x value 7 by 9 and 5 by 7 is the factor. But here it is in the terms of root x. So we need to write root x is equal to 7 by 9 and root x is equal to 5 by 7. So we can say that x1, that is 7 square, that is 49 divided by 81, and x2, which is 25 divided by 49. So finally, we got the answer for this given question, that is, we got the factors, that is 49 by 81, 25 by 49. Friends, you can go and search in any Google website, you can't able to see this shortcut, right? So friends, kindly take a note of it, in case if they ask in IBBS PO or 2017 SBI PO, they can ask, right? If they ask, you are my subscriber, you should definitely crack this question. I hope this is the different question. So learn the shortcut, right? Though the given equation is not in quadratic, we need to convert the equation into quadratic, right? So after converting this equation, follow the normal procedure what we earlier do. So after doing that, don't forget to do only one thing, that if it is x, we used to say directly the factors is the answer. But because of root x, we need to say root x is equal to 7 by 9 and root x is equal to 5 by 7. So x is equal to 49 by 81, then x is equal to 25 by 49. So similarly, there will be y term, friends. I don't know, one subscriber sent me this equation. I hope now that subscriber might be happy by seeing this method. And he doesn't post me the second question, friends. If the second question is also similar, you can solve by using our methods. So friends, though the today video is not so lengthy, just 15 or 16 minutes, you surely enjoy it. You have learned two superb questions, right? So friends, see you on Sunday.